I don't know about other airlines, but Delta Airlines Airbus A321, say no to row 19. Or else you're going to find yourself looking like an erect pencil with nothing to do. What I mean by that, plenty of leg room, yes, that you pay $139 for, extra, but the seats don't recline. So you are up, your legs are out, but you can't recline on the aircraft. 3 hours, 51 minutes. Do you know how uncomfortable that is on an aircraft? Don't be like Tony Reno. Don't be an erect pencil with nothing to write.